think I was born dancing. I started with a Delaware School of Dance and I just started ballet and then just absolutely loved it. And then after that I went to Queensland Dance School of Excellence because I got to finish school as well as do dance, and my mum loved that. And then I went to New Zealand School of Dance and really got into the contemporary side of things. I was at the school for 3 years and then I went to Black Grace Dance Company for 2 years. I auditioned when Raf came here and got the job, and I was just absolutely stoked. Raf's energy was just amazing when you get to create with him. Yeah, he pushes you. I mean, he does a lot of task work and a lot of improvisation, which I absolutely love, because you find yourself going into different worlds that you just would have never known you would put yourself into. And that's when you create the best stuff. It is really interesting because I've worked with Raf for, 3 years. He's got a caliber of steps and the way he moves and the structures, so it kind of was a little bit easier to understand, because then you can, get the ball rolling and get into the work. I really like the dynamics in this work. It really excites me because I love the physicality of it. The dancers really inspire me every day. Like, they're just absolutely amazing people, and that's what you need to be able to do this, because you get to create the best things when you're having fun, and that's when the magic happens.